Welcome to our solar system. Today, we are continuing our look at the top 20 objects in the solar system. Here is another 10. I still need to make the list though. Okay, starting off, solar system object number one, Earth.
Yes, it's me, your planet Earth. I am the fifth largest planet in the solar system, and the third planet from the sun. Did you know that over 70% of me is covered in water? In fact, I'm the only planet known to have liquid water on its surface. My atmosphere is very important. It contains oxygen to help you breathe. It protects you from the sun's strong sun rays. And it also protects you from meteors too. Wow.
Does any other planet have life on it?
Not that we know of, no. I am the only planet with any known life. Life such as, well, you.
Solar system object number two, Hermia. Hermia is a dwarf planet found in the Kuiper Belt and it was discovered in 2005. Did you know that Hermia actually has two known moons? A day on Hermia is only 4 Earth hours, which makes it one of the fastest rotating items in the solar system. It rotates so fast that it makes it a weird shape, almost like an egg.
Hey, nice egg. Can I have some?
No, it's not an egg. I literally just said what it was. Oh, dear me! Solar system object number three, Uranus!
Oh, hello. It's me, planet Uranus, and I'm very pleased to see you.
Are you pleased though?
Yes, look. I am an ice giant. I am so cold. I have the coldest planetary atmosphere in the entire solar system. It can drop to -371 degrees Fahrenheit. Imagine how cold that is. I am very similar in size to Neptune, but I'm actually slightly bigger.
Oh man! Is it true that you have rings?
I do have a set of rings. But unlike Saturn, they are very hard to see. I am also the only planet in the solar system that spins on my side.
Hey Uranus, I've got a space joke for you.
Ew, okay.
How do you have a great party in space?
I don't know.
You have to plan it. Planet, see? Did you just laugh?
No.
Solar system object number four, the Hubble telescope. The Hubble telescope is probably the most famous telescope in the world. Well, actually, it is out of this world because it orbits around the Earth. NASA launched Hubble in 1990 and it has been there ever since. It is as long as a large school bus. Earth's atmosphere can make normal telescope images from Earth appear very blurry. But outside of Earth, the pictures are amazing. Just look! Hubble has photographed planets, stars, and galaxies. It has seen galaxies that are trillions of miles away. Solar system object number five, Makimaki. What a name! What a dwarf planet! Makimaki is located in the Kuiper Belt, just past Neptune. Makimaki is a little smaller than Pluto. It was one of the discoveries that led to Pluto being downgraded to a dwarf planet.
Aw man!
Sorry Pluto, you'll always be a planet in my eyes.
How long is its orbit?
Makimaki takes about 305 Earth years to orbit the Sun. Solar system object number 6, the Sun.
Hey, it's me, the Sun. I am a super star. Ha! Well, I am. There are lots of stars, but I am the closest one to the Earth. That's why I appear big in your sky. I am 93 million miles away from your Earth, but my sunlight only takes about 8 minutes to reach you. Did you know I am around 4.6 billion years old?
What's your temperature?
Well, the temperature on my surface is about 5,500 degrees Celsius. And the centre of me is about 15 million degrees Celsius. Without me, nothing would exist in our solar system.
I'm getting worried. I still haven't made the list yet. Solar system object number 7, the Kuiper Belt. The Kuiper Belt is a donut-shaped disk of icy objects that are found just outside Neptune's orbit. It is in the outer areas of our solar system. The Kuiper Belt is about 20 times wider than the asteroid belt and is much thicker. Amongst the rocks, ice and comets, you will also find Pluto, Hermia, Makimaki and Eris here. You will also find Arakov, an object shaped like a snowman. Just look! The Kuiper Belt is still a very mysterious place. Solar system object number 8, Eris.
Hey, I'm Eris and I'm a dwarf planet found in the Kuiper Belt. I am the biggest dwarf planet in our solar system and I am also the furthest known dwarf planet from the Sun. I was discovered in 2005 and it was once considered whether I could be classed as a planet or not.
How far away from the Sun are you?
Well, I am so far away from the Sun. In fact, I am about 68 times further away from the Sun than the Earth is.
Hey Neptune, I've got a space joke for you.
Oh no, really again?
How do you get a baby astronaut to sleep?
I don't know.
You rock it. Rock it!
Repeating it doesn't make it funny.
Solar system object number 9, Ganymede. Now, why have we included Ganymede in this list? Well, because it's the biggest moon in our solar system, of course. It is a moon of me, Jupiter, and wait. Ganymede has made the list, but I haven't yet. What? Ganymede has a diameter of 5,268 kilometers. That is big for a moon.
How far is Ganymede from you?
Well, it orbits just over 1 million kilometers from me.
Wow!
It takes Ganymede about 7 Earth days to orbit around me. Okay, now I'm getting worried. I haven't made the list yet and there's only one object left. Solar system object number 10 is... Please. Yes, it's me, Jupiter. Who? Well, where do I start? I am the biggest planet in our solar system. Did you know I am nearly the same as a star, but I just never got big enough to start burning? I have a storm called the Great Red Spot that has been going on for hundreds of years.
Is it true you rotate fast?
Yes, I am the fastest rotating planet, so a day on me only lasts around 10 Earth hours. I am the fifth planet from the Sun, and on average, I am 762 million kilometers from our star.
How many of planet Earth will fit in you?
Well, let's find out. You could fit 1,300 Earths inside me. There you go, another 10 solar system objects. Watch our other video for the other 10 objects. Click like and subscribe, and we'll see you all soon. Bye!